diet part, you might have friends and families like advising you, don't eat that, don't eat this, don't eat a lot of common stuffs which you come across day in and day out. This can lead to food fetishism and nutrient deficiencies. As of now, there is no concrete evidence to support the involvement of food in the pathogenesis of vitiligo, and food avoiding a certain food leads to improvement in vitiligo. There are theoretical steps. I list a few foodstuffs that are known to increase vitiligo. 1. Mango, 2. Cassavas, pistachios and cashew nuts. These are the few food items which are theoretically known to worsen vitiligo, and I'm going to list 2 to 3 food items which can improve vitiligo. So the first will be cow milk and onions, chicken liver. These are 3 foodstuffs that can theoretically increase the chance of repigmentation in vitiligo. But at the end of the day, the evidence is lacking. There's a lot of research going on. Maybe in future we might be able to connect some dots. But do not avoid food items, all food items, because you have vitiligo. This might lead to unnecessary nutritional deficiencies.